Role of teachers in personality development of a child. Hello friends, we all know that teachers play a big role in the development of a child. May it be academic or non-academic, may it be curricular or non-curricular. Today let's try to understand, in developing the complete personality of a child, how does a teacher play the role? Let's understand what personality means. Personality means the set of qualities which make a person distinct from the other person. And when such qualities emerge in the growing age of children, it is known as child personality development. We need to understand what role a teacher plays in the development of a child. How does a teacher help to make the child unique from the others? Now, when the pace of the world is advancing, it has become very crucial to make a child stand out from the rest and be unique. So how can this be achieved? It has got to be worked at the root level to bring the best out of all the children. We need to ensure that for sure. Each school sets a tone for integrity, respect, and kindness for its students. Moreover, the teachers are the most important individuals that take as a role model after their parents. They notice everything teachers do. Hence, they can set a better classroom environment to make their personality well-groomed. The teacher plays a very crucial role. What role? She can help the student or the child in confidence building, letting the students be authentic, in dressing sense, body language, opinionated thinking, and to help the child be a better communicator. Education aims at the creation of a complete human being, manifesting all the potentials. During the years of early childhood, a child's mind is vulnerable and easily be influenced. Children at this age look to others for guidance and self-affirmation. A teacher plays a major role in doing all these. School is the first encountered social circle of a child that provides an excellent opportunity for personality development. Traditionally, schools were considered as a place just to learn concepts, but now they are taken as a place to build a foundation for the children to make them upstanding adults. Therefore, the development of a child, in a way, he or she becomes socially, morally, and ethically progressive, is the need of the hour. There is a diversity in the class, and the teacher has to see that all the students are treated equally and are progressive as well. Now we would be seeing in the next some minutes how a teacher can play a big role in the personality development of students. The points mentioned before would be covered now in detail. So let's start understanding all the points how the teacher can be a major resource person for the child. Increasing the confidence level of children. The teacher teaching in the class has to see to it that every child gets the chance to participate. The teacher has to ensure that she is accessible. Whenever a student comes up with a problem, with an answer, with a grievance, with a suggestion, teacher should take it in a very good manner. Second, the teacher has to encourage the child to be authentic, real, and original. Authentic, yes. Let the child come forward, showing his or her real self. Let the child come forward, sharing his or her opinions. Give the child some time, some space. Next, dressing sense. Teachers are generally the ideals for the students. Students copy them. Teachers themselves should be dressed in such a way so that they are able to influence the students. They should groom the students to help them make a desirable impression. After all, the child has to move to outside the world now. Fourth point, body language. It's just as important as verbal language. Everything, including the way the people walk, sit, talk, or eat, leaves an impact. Teachers should correct the body language of the students if they find that the students are not doing it properly. Gestures play an important role. Fifth, opinionated thinking. Ask the students about their opinions on various topics in the class. Inculcate and encourage opinion formation in students. Give them a topic, ask them to do the brainstorming, and then come up with various points or of that particular topic given to them. Next, organizing group discussions and debates in the class. This helps the students to share their minds, their thoughts, their views. The teachers can assign topics to each student and say them to speak in front of the whole class. One thing keep in mind, ensure the participation of all the students. So finally, we conclude, a teacher is not simply an information monger, he goes beyond it. He links his teaching with the ultimate values of life. A teacher must go beyond mere dates and facts and gives an insight into the goals of life and the society as a whole. Teacher has to see all these points are being done very effectively. So friends, I hope now we are very well aware what is the role of a teacher in the complete personality development of the child. If you like this, kindly like and subscribe the channel and let us know about your feedback about the topic. So we'll be coming with the next topic very soon. Bye bye for now. Thank you for watching.